Well, luckily for me, they heard one of the songs on Dole Dole Aao, Lute, Maza. I don't know if you've heard it. It's the last song on the album, and they liked the rendering very much. So they wanted the same kind of feel. So one day I just got a call saying, come to Madras and sing. So I went and sang.
As far as playback singing is concerned, were you open to that idea, or was it something
you haven't heard? No, no. I'm very open to the idea. I want to sing as much as I can. So I'd love to do more playback singing.
Now, was the music already ready, or did you have sessions with AR Rahman as well with music?
No, I went there. They gave me the lyrics and stuff like that. I reached in the evening at about 8:30. They gave me the lyrics and stuff. The next morning, we started recording at 11, and I caught the 2:30 flight back home. So I had no contribution in the music except giving my voice and my emotion, nothing else.
What kind of a number is this that you have sung?
It's a nice, hard-hitting, it's a lovely, hard-hitting, fast track, a dancey kind of number, so. Dancing kind of number.
Now, what's the language of problem? For which language have you sung?
This was in Tamil, but I think I'm very, very lucky because we speak Telugu at home. And there's been a lot of Tamil influence, so I'm comfortable with both the languages. And Hindi, of course, I know. So, in that respect, I'm lucky that I'm comfortable with all the languages. I just have to work on the accent a little bit. I mean, you know.
Now, do you have any idea who will be pictureized on this number?
I'm not too sure. I mean, I know that I think one girl is finalized, and the other they were still looking for when I sang. So, I'm not too sure who it is on. I don't think so. I think these days that has gone, you know, that if you sing for a particular person, you try to make your voice that way. I think in today's world, singers are stars in their own rights. You don't have to adapt to whom you're singing for, because each singer has their own identity, you know, so.
I also heard that you're doing the next film, Mani Ratnam's film also. Is that true?
I'm singing for Ram Gopal Varma's film right now. I've sung one song already, I should be singing another one. So.
Who's giving
music? Mani hasn't asked me yet.
Who's giving music for Ram Gopal Varma?
This was for a Telugu film called Gulabi. Gulabi, yeah. This is a Telugu film called Gulabi, and it's a new music director called Shashi Pritam.
And
who's
the star? Who
was the
star?
Was it
star cast?
I think it's a new star cast. It's a new team altogether.
And when do you think you'll
be breaking the
Hindi
film scenario? Let's see. I mean, things are looking better now. I mean, suddenly in the last 1 month, I've sung a lot more than I've sung earlier. So I think everything takes time, but it happens.
Are you working on your album also?
Yeah, I'm going to be recording it next month in the middle of August. So, that's also keeping me busy.
When you were approached by AR Rahman for the number, were you excited, nervous, or tense?
See, I feel a little tension before doing everything because I want to do well. So that is there, but I mean nothing except. I mean, I wasn't like petrified and my knees didn't collapse or something like that. But that I think that little bit of tension is needed, you know, so that you can push yourself to do well. I feel that tension for everything.
So you would call a number a naughty number or a sexy number? Or
it's not a sexy number. It's got a young, racy, groovy feel to it. So
is that a solo number that you said?
Yeah, solo.